ambition to better use, can we? Find the sage with us.
I've no stomach for you and your mystics, Mary. I want a taste of the good life. An easy life.
No one honest has an easy life, Edward. And it's aching for one that causes the most pain.
All right, Rackham. Back to retirement.
Kind of want to kill that boss for myself, personally. One lives a little too easy in my book. You know what? Let's see if there's any new weapons or whatnot. I'm pretty sure I've already got the most of the best gear I could possibly get, but still. Let's see, you got anything new here, buddy? Doesn't look like it. How about this? Nope. Got any new outfits? No?
Damn it.
I hate this!
Good day, sir.
It's one of the bigger downsides of the AC games is once you find a way to make money, it becomes too easy to. Way too easy. Ugh. My beautiful banging ship. How I've missed you, girl. Ah, yes. Back in her rightful hands. Let's see where the next one. What the hell is that? That's a black. That's weird. No, thankfully nothing out there. Oh, here we go. Kingston, of course. Let me go ahead and. Yeah. Get as close as we can there. Alright, we got the ship back, we got our outfit back, we got all our stuff back. It's a good day again. Hey, bud. Alrighty. I did not mean to do that. Drop. Drop. Thank you. Let's see if we can't find this Roberts fellow yet. That would be absolutely delightful if we could. Hello? Who are you? Imagine my surprise.
What news are they?
This Barjon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more. Meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this Buck belonged to the other man who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that.
What other man?
Hottie sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
Oh.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
Great. Kill 4 brutes, sabotage 2 alarm bells. Okay. Can do that. Huh. Well, this honestly might get a bit tricky. Wait. There's you. There's you. Okay. Wow. Got part of that already taken care of. Did you just boo me? Save some.
Help me, damn it.
Balls, nope. Go. Don't need you ringing any goddamn alarm bells, that's for damn sure. Got Good feeling I'd have enough problems without the alarm bells being wrong. Yeah, come here. Right behind you here, dummy. There you go. Good job! That's a good dummy. Oh, fuck. Not good. Crap. What bell?
Got him in my sight.
Okay. Take you. You. There we go.
I think I can hit him.
Fuck. Oh, got him. Okay, good.
I think I can hit him.
There we go. Just kill each other. Have a jolly good time about it, why don't you?
I got a shot.
Okay, I think that's actually gonna do it for all the brutes, right?
I
think so. Oh dear. Kaboom! Oh! Shit! Yeah, you're about to die, I'm pretty sure. Unless he can keep backing him up. No. No, he cannot. Go ahead and just move. There's a alarm bell. Oh shit. Get in the bush. Oh. Goddamn telling missions. Fuck.
Have you alerted the men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function. If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man
who they like. Does Torres mean to spy on me, then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold, as will all Templars. It is a measure of assurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Aye, sir. I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods were they?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you to gloat, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
Great, so one of our colleagues has now turned Templar, so yeah. I'd like a chance to kill him. Yeah, hi there, pal. Go sleep. Okay, cool. Fuck you. Alright. Let's strip and kill this guy. See you. Okay. That's, these dudes still aren't talking much. Oh, fuck.
Is that really necessary?
Oh, it's completely necessary. crap. Shit. Come on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Fuck that guy.
Hold that. I'll turn you off.
Come on. Hit this quick, shall we? Thank you. Yeah, yeah, you go hide. You go do that. Yeah. Hey, how are you? Yeah. You all have a lovely day. These guys just—they've been walking this whole time without talking. Find that just a little bit weird. Hi. Yeah.
Grandmaster, welcome.
Grandmaster.
What have you done? The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago, and so far as we know, the Sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. There's something.
And what measures are we taking to recover the princess from these pirates?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage's
What of the Sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor us.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of doing this.
Fuck, go, go, go.
Slave galley.
Shit!
I failed to see the difference.
Oh, God.
Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
Our bodies.
Ah! Damn it! Of course, that draws too much attention.
And what measures are we taking to recover the princess from this pirate?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his
best. Whoa, 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 hey! Oh, that's not fair! Fuck! Nope! I don't want to do that one! Shoot! Thank you! God damn! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah, shit. That sucks.
And what measures are we taking to recover the princess from these pirates?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the safety's capture.
Try this one more time.
His present location. Do we know?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor them.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making this swift journey.
Slave galley?
There you go.
I asked you to divest yourself of that seeking situation.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow up. Naturally, efficiently.
Uh-oh.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Okay. Oh, dear.
We're losing ground! In my sight, clear as day.
Fuck you. And fuck you. God damn it! Ah! Too much attention with all these damn snipers. I think I just fucked off.
And what measures are we taking to recover the princess?
Damn it!
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage is captured.
What of the Sage's present location?
There. Come on.
The winds do not favor them.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making a swift journey.
Slave galley?
There we go.
Captain, I asked you to invest yourself.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow up. Naturally.
A fair point, Grandmaster.
Okay. Oh, come on. C- Come on, Kenway, work with me here, buddy. Climb, damn it. Thank you. Oh, okay. I got it.
Remind me, where in Africa are we looking?
Principe, sir. A small island.
We've sent two of our best men, Burgess and Cochrane. Privateers with fast ships and firm hearts.
Edward Kenway! Oh. Imagine my surprise at seeing your jackdaw anchored there. Have you heard all you came to hear? Will you now rescue the sage from our clutching hands?
A pox on you, traitor! You sold us downriver.
Because I found a better path. The Templars know order, discipline, structure. But you never could fathom these subtleties. Goodbye, old friend. You were a soldier once, when you fought for something real. Something beyond yourself.
Oh, you seriously think that's gonna work? Boom! And... come on! I'll take all comers! God, just keep coming. Guess who's left? Untouchable! Oh, yeah, and, no, he's good. Ugh. I hate that we let the bastards get away, though. I mean, seriously, that was everybody that we could have hoped to kill right there. Damn. Yeah, I missed one brute, but, eh. Yeah, and that being a telling mission mostly? No. Stop doing telling missions. Or make them incredibly small. For God's sake. Yes. Or wait, Port Royal? Oh, shit. I meant to get in a boat that was gonna take me back to my ship. Shit. Okay. Well, that'll work, I suppose. One way or another, we'll be in the boat. Ship. Alright. Oh, hell. I guess we're gonna kill Hornigold. Or at least I want to kill Hornigold. I don't remember if we do or don't.
Get those bars free! Let's see that dock!
Okay, I got that guy.
Crowd in all arms!
Clues down! Man your sheets!
If we are forced to kill him, there'll be no love lost between me. I'd be quite fine killing the bastard. But, I mean, I suppose we got some good information out of that. Found out how that observatory works. I have the blood of who you want to look at in order to know what they're doing. Makes enough sense, I suppose. Found out Hornigold's a bastard fuck traitor. To like the highest degree. Right, there's being a traitor, then there's being a Templar traitor. I will. Here we go. And... trust is earned.
What's our course, Captain?
Principe, quartermaster. We're sailing for the coast of Africa.
Lovely!